pursuing education equity by giving underserved children access to a private 5G network, using AI to detect and predict depression, to helping athletes win gold with data-driven training. All these things are what make our lives and the world extraordinary. And all these things are powered by Intel. How wonderful is that? Learn more at intel.com/how wonderful.
Tide presents Laundry Truths, cold hard savings.
Oh, hey, about to start a load. On hot? You know, washing in cold water with Tide can save you up to $150 a year on your energy bill.
$150? Go on.
The lower the temp, the lower your bills. Simple. Plus, Tide Pods are designed for a powerful clean, even in cold.
Wow, cool tip. Get it?
Oh yeah, I get it.
Turn to cold and save with Tide. Energy savings based on average from switching from hot to cold in non-AC machines.
The new iPhone 14 Pro is here, and the place to get it is at T-Mobile. Right now, get iPhone 14 Pro on us with eligible trade-in on our Max plan. And get Apple TV Plus included, so you can watch your favorite shows on Apple's most advanced smartphone display ever. Get iPhone 14 Pro and Apple TV Plus on us, only at T-Mobile. The 24-month bill credits plus tax. For qualified customers, contact us before canceling service to continue remaining bill credits or credits stopping balance on required finance plan. Is due Apple TV Plus on us up to $4.99 value. See T-Mobile.com for details.
Hey everyone, just getting set up real quick. Go ahead and start asking questions in the chat and I will answer them accordingly. Just want to make sure that I give people ample time to show up. Alright y'all, welcome. My name is The Boon. We are going ahead and go live right now. As you can see, of course. That's kind of a stupid statement to say, but Anyways, we are doing Derail Valley today. Let's go ahead and look around and see what types of jobs we can get over here to the office. Let's see if there's anything good. That's garbage. We can do that. City Southwest. Going to the steel mill, I can't do that. Harbor Town. I can do both of that. No. Yes, City Southwest sounds like the best one. Okay, let's look at the map. Where is City Southwest? City Southwest is way over there, so that would be... Yeah, okay. There's a downhill there. Yeah, we should be good. Let's go ahead and take this one. This. Okay, load and prepare train for... It's called Chemicals. All these places, tooling for departure. Bonus time, 12 minutes. I know that I'm not going to make it there. Okay. But, alright, this is my first time doing a shunting job. GFSL 70. Okay. So let's see. Is this one part of this one? Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, these two are not, so we gotta pull these two out. Okay, so we gotta pull these two out, move them over here. No, we don't want to clog up a track if we can avoid it. Well, that ain't too bad. Yeah. So we'll load them over here onto D5. Okay. That's in the right location. I kind of wanted to dip into different things in the transportation industry. So that's why I wanted to try this game. So feel free to ask me anything that pertains to the industry that I know. I do like about using this mod, these mods that I found watching other people play this game, by the way. It wasn't just me going, hey, I'm going to be better at that. No, I watched other people play this game. One thing I liked about the mods they were using was they were able to pull up what they're doing. Thank you.
lot better now. Back up. Hear me better now? I'm getting death stares, everyone. If I go missing, I did not go to military school. It was not an accident. Look for the body. My wife might be the killer. I'm joking, of course. Please don't take that seriously. My wife is a very nice person. Okay. Coupling cards, DS1. That's where it was, I believe. A joke. I'm sorry they upset you. Nothing more. Why was that thing still making noise? What is that hooked up? I had that feeling. That's what the problem was. I was not hooked up properly. Those two.
Refrigerated trucks. Order the fresh. We'll take care of the customer.
just learning how to do that stuff. I don't know how to. Wish I knew, but I will. I know that's a great crossing because I hear it all the time in my area, so that's what I'm doing. Now it says to uncouple. Yep. Let's see, how much do we need for the... I think it's 50,000 for steam engine. I got 35, I need 50, okay. And this is going to say Southwest. Yeah, I think I can do this. Yeah, Yeah, might as well. Okay, so this is a new job. It's going to say Southwest. And those ones we could technically hook up. Can't hook up with that because we don't have long. Yeah, why not? 240 ton? Yeah, I can handle that. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is so much fun. It's trying to give us 60 minutes. Okay, so long ahead, really. Too worried about it.
Now this mod that I'm using with the comm radio should do all the switches for me, so I don't have to worry about it. So, looking around at a lot of the mods, most of them are weird for me because I'm used to modding communities where it's they don't try for realism, they basically try for an equilibrium. Push up that temperature a little more, but let's go ahead and push this in as hard as we can go. Get through all these yet. Towards the end, we're gonna flip this around and back it in so we have access to it. So I can leave it attached, I think. So my goal is to actually have audio's just a little bit louder than I thought. Alright, let me know if you can hear me or not. I'm still trying to make this sound good. Got the pop filter in front of the microphone. I think we're still gonna make our time bonus. Yeah, we got an hour to do this. We've already gone 2 kilometers. Basically gonna pump this thing up as fast as she will go. To help keep the speed up. Little bit of rock, lo-fi music playing. That 2.1% rate scares me pretty good. Right now we're about to go downgrade, it looks like. I look at the map where I'm at. That's going upright, I believe. Yep. Keep it going, there's nothing we can do. It's gonna just get hot. Hopefully we don't gotta go grab another shunter. This is heavy, but it's only for a little bit that we're doing it. Go on some sand before we start the wheel slip. Make it there.
Okay, we can turn this around if we need to. I've never gone to this town, so this will be good. And this will be just like driving a truck down the road. Beep. Yep, meep meep. The beep is saying that I'm all the way off brakes. It does a road ride noise. Hey DDM, welcome, welcome. Trying a new game right now, Derail Valley. I'm liking it, it's a relaxing game. Junctions want to slow down as much as you can, and that gives the engine some time to cool down. We don't need to burn the engine out the whole time. I'm gonna try to speed us up a little bit more. Okay, so we're already halfway there.
There's a welcome addition.
I do like this game's graphics. Oh, I forgot to turn something back on. Sorry, I shut it off. Beginning, no vegetation. Let's go ahead and add a little bit of vegetation. There you go. You can have some trees. guys are inverted. Way under time. Okay, plenty of money for this.
Hey girl, I'm the cute one. I'm here to tell you how Liberty Mutual customizes your home insurance.
This just, thing just coast.
You need. I'm the hard one. The only thing I love more than you is saving. And every other one the band ever forgot about. Only pay for what you need at LibertyMutual.com.
Gotta make sure you do the two great crossings. Glad that there's some cars. Making some noise going through the yard, letting them know what's going on. Hey guys, we're here!
All talking about how this could be his team's year.
Well, they got some milk over here.
The smiling faces you love. The flavor, the fizz, the refreshment. Savor every moment with Coca-Cola.
Make sure that anyone coming on that track knows that we're coming along. We're going hot. On flat terrain, going 50. We want to make sure that we're paying attention to what we're doing, not getting danger zone. We got plenty of time. I mean, we got an hour to get this done. We got 3 kilometers to go. We're doing great. So. Kind of like coast a little bit. We might have to put a good set on this and then take it off. It was interesting to find out on all the rules for warnage when it comes to a semi or to a train. Yeah, I better take a good nice gulp of air. Hopefully that wasn't too bad. Wasn't looking at that, was on a grade or something, because I'm going slow. Cooler real quick, cool down. Stick my head out through the glass. Yeah, I'm that good. Wanna see another magic trick? Walk through the glass. Whee! Now, even though this says 50 here, we can't do 50 until after our train passes there. Now we can start raising that speed up. So it's a little bit different than driving a truck because you gotta worry about where your trailer is, where your cars are. And through the glass. Now where you are. Okay, let's go ahead and
lower that down, let this thing just coast through this area. How much further do we got? Not much further. Wow. Back to this real quick and look at this. I'm coming in this way. I need to drop in the C yard. That's where I'm going to drop. Then I got to come back out of the C yard. Good gulp of air there. Don't want to go too fast. So I got not too much further to go. This thing slow down naturally, let it do what it's going to do. That's a service yard, it looks like. Yes, service yard. I'll park this in there. C21 right, or C2 inbound. Again, slow it down, get them all on the track. Finished. Wow, we're turning this in fairly quickly. So turn that off. So give me a second, I gotta look at my map. Gotta go way over here, so there's the first service, so that would have been there, okay. Keep on going over here, yep, okay. Switch back to the... Luckily, these buildings are all the same, so I need to pull up four. Wow! Yes! Okay. Oh, that's BS. I was so happy, so...
I don't even know what concurrent jobs are. Okay, two jobs at the same time, sweet. Fast travel there.
Hey, Spotify listener. Welcome to Limu's Karaoke Lounge, where Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need, and the music never stops. Hit it!
There's an emu with a full-time job. His partner's Doug, but Limu's the heartthrob. Grubs and worms, that's what Limu eats. Gotta fuel up to save you money and hit the streets!
Only pay for what you need at libertymutual.com.
I wanted to know why some people who get COVID-19 get it so bad. I found out it may be because they have a high risk factor, such as heart disease, diabetes, being overweight, smoking, and asthma. Even if symptoms feel mild, these factors can increase your risk of COVID-19 turning severe. So if you're at high risk and test positive, there are things you can do, like asking your healthcare provider if an authorized oral treatment is right for you.
Yeah, it's 3,000, 3,000. We can get 5,000 each. That's 10,000.
This message
right
is sponsored by Pfizer.
Ever since I got the new Galaxy Z Flip 4, I've been learning all these new tricks with my dog, Finn.
Okay.
Like how to take the best selfies at the park. I just set my phone down, put it in flex mode, and capture hands-free pics from multiple angles.
Aww.
Or how to capture our training sessions for his followers. I simply wave my hand to start recording video. Good boy! Plus, the Z Flip 4 is compact and fits perfectly in my pocket.
Wow. Okay.
Click the banner to get your Galaxy Z Flip 4.
So I need the SML-31. Okay, yes. That is three cars. Okay, and what's this one? It's about 11, so that's not you. To move these off this track and move them over to this track in order to get to those. Okay. Real quick. Oh, I know the leaf's glitching. It is really messed up. Wait till we get into this engine. Here, take a look at this. They're just going right through. I mean, it just happens. Brakes off in order to move a vehicle? And right about there, we're shutting down. Let it do this thing. So we gotta do this. And A7 should be somewhere over here. I think this is the A1. We'll get loaded over here from the steel mill. I think that's A7, or that's A8. Where is it? Yeah, A7L. Yeah. Heading out. Sorry, folks. Got Charles brakes again. I swear I do not do that in real life. Okay, we're gonna go all the way through the yard. Thank you very much, Pajama Kid, for showing up. Yes, very smart. Totally smart, totally worth it. Passes and then grab and go. Yeah, totally worth in regulations, ready to go. It should be, this is how you do it. You jump out of the vehicle and you do what you gotta do. That's how you do it. Every time. Hey, I turned off the brake this time. Not hook up to the cars I wanted to avoid. Oh, those ones did. On my coupler, on my coupler. Okay. I know. Yeah, we're not. These are empty, yeah. Thought we would be good, but I guess apparently not. That fell. Brakes, where we're going, we don't need brakes. Don't need the sand on right now, just wasting money. Push it. I'm doing good. Push it real good. Come on, get up to speed. We gotta go. We got places to go. Things to break. How about you? How you doing? Different.
Hey girl, I'm the cute one, here to tell you how Liberty Mutual customizes your home insurance so you only pay for what you need.
I'm the heartthrob. The only thing I love more than you is saving.
And I'm the other boy the band everyone forgot about.
Only pay for what you need at LibertyMutual.com.
Ever since I got the new Galaxy Z Flip 4, I've been learning all these new tricks with my dog Finn. Like how to take the best selfies at the park. I just set my phone down, put it in flex mode, and capture hands-free pics from multiple angles.
Good.
or how to capture our training sessions for his followers. I simply wave my hand to start recording video.
Yeah, I struggle.
Plus, the Z Flip 4
I dare you to play it.
And fits perfectly in my pocket.
No.
Click the banner to get your Galaxy Z Flip 4.
Crying at the gas pump, weeping at the grocery store. We get it. That's why Burlington has wild prices all the time. So you can get more of what you want and need without breaking the bank. Come back to Burlington to save up to 60% off other retailers' prices every day for your family, closet, and home. New items always arrive.
Second that goes across, switch it back.
So, hurry your store to be surprised today. Burlington, love the wild deals.
Okay, that's going over. I wasn't fully off of it. Okay. But, I'm bound to mess up at games every now and then. Take a look at this. Not that hard. Only you can give me a headache this way. Oh, come on. That's all right. You're better than some of the others. Okay, we're switching past that switch. Then I'll switch everything over. Make sure that this is all lined in correctly. I want that there. I want these guys here. Yeah, because I'm going to drop it in here and then turn around and grab it. Okay. Push. There we go. Gonna get the bonus for this. No way, no how. I was supposed to take 12 minutes. I didn't. Okay. No, I can't say that you're not the most annoying. Well, yeah, you're not. Sorry, someone else takes that cake. You would never win that war. Okay, so we want this one. Yeah, that's the one that we want. Set that one up differently. Be a bit more ready for it. I need to set up your game then. Yeah, if you're gonna play this, definitely. It's well worth it. I mean, I'm having a lot of fun, really, even though it's very stressful. Through this yard. Go and grab that from the backside so I can push it in. I need to have that on. Somehow I can reach the cab of the engine to slow down the tractor or the thing, turn it up. Look at that. Yeah, it took forever, but there's nothing I can do. Okay. Let's go over to A7. Right, that's where we're going. A71, yes. This is A71. Yep. Got that going in the right spot.
AT&T Fiber just came to the neighborhood, and I heard they got it.
So you mean they're the billionaires?
Yeah, and since they can stream at hyper gig speeds with no data caps, I heard they put smart devices everywhere.
Well, I heard they turned their garage into a gaming center.
I heard they've gone VR.
Okay.
Hi, ladies.
Brunch this weekend?
Sure.
Don't you hate it, brunch?
I do, but I really want to check out that VR center.
AT&T Fiber is the one you want to put in here. Check availability at att.com/switch-to-fiber.
Yeah, that's what I thought. We weren't getting this time.
We did it. We need to clear our names.
This next one we're gonna set up much better. Have it ready for it.
Washington, Chris Rock, Anya Taylor-Joy, Zoe Saldana, Michael Shannon, Rami Malek, and Robert De Niro. Let's go to Amsterdam.
They wind this in 12 minutes. We did in 19. Almost 20.
October 7th. Get tickets now. September 24th. It's the world new season premiere.
When we see it touching that red light or that red sign, we're gonna go ahead and hit the brakes. Wow, we did horrible there. Job 2 is what we're looking at. Okay. Job 2 is 11. Let me guess, there's a car. There's some cars in the way, yes. Thank you.
way out. Have the switch ready. We're gonna have everything ready with this next job that, yeah. That's the one that we need. Before we take the job. Turn the train around. Chuck, come on, buddy. Come on. Get going. Get going. The wrong thing and thought that was going 68 kilometers per hour. Reason. Okay, we would take these new cars, push them in with this one, push them onto 60 outbound. No, we're gonna push them over there onto the station track. Let's do it the proper way. Hey, have fun. Have fun in school, man. Everyone give a big shout out to D-Dam. He's always in the streams. It's nice of him.
AT&T's best deal on the amazing new iPhone 14 Pro. Everyone. So, people who
shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it.
People who hate jazz because they don't understand jazz. People who say they do understand jazz and that's why they hate jazz. People pretending to like jazz because their ex like jazz. The point is, everyone gets our best deals on every iPhone. Get the new iPhone 14 Pro with us. Visit att.com for details. But no jazz. Offers vary by device, restrictions may apply.
Again, every time, wrong thing again. Left about 16, and then go ahead and lock it down. Bam. Thank you. Yeah. Here, get out of here. That one's like correctly. That one's like correctly. That one's like correctly. Real sad way to do this. Thank you. game a bit quicker with these switch outs. Because I don't want to go there. I want to go there, and that's lined up correctly. I understand how that works. Of the low budget PC is that you can get going right away. You won't have high end graphics, but it will be more newer than what you got. That's how I actually originally started. Doing a low budget PC, and then I just slowly upgrade over time. So that's what I would personally do, is a low budget PC. And then you can slowly upgrade as you go along. Try to stick with a motherboard that's kind of universal. That's just my personal opinion. But yeah, a whole bunch of them work real good. I can understand looking at what needs to be looked at. You know, brake pipe, res, I'm not sure on that one, but let's see some. Oh. Okay, so we gotta go out to that one. There, then we can go ahead and okay, all right, hit this.
Central Missouri's beautiful Lake of the Ozarks with 1,150 miles of scenic shoreline. You can rent all types of watercraft for the whole family to enjoy, or try Lahara sailing, paddleboarding, indoor and outdoor water parks, golfing at one of 13 championship courses, fishing, showcase, and so much more. Create lifelong memories by planning your getaway at funlake.com. Produced in cooperation with Missouri Division of Tourism.
Want an advanced degree but don't have enough time? North Park University has you covered. Our graduate programs in business, education, counseling,
all right. Now we're going to do a little bit wrong when we do this, but that's okay.
We offer flexible courses with online and training options.
Back this up this.
We're located in Chicago's North Side. Our small classes are taught by experienced faculty and empower you to lead an ethical, value-centered career. Tap to learn more about North Park.
Students comply when they learn. They'll get the education and experience.
granite. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I think that I can do this. So, let that build up for a second. Get this all locked up and ready to go. Here we go. This is going to be good. Let's see. We are going to machine in Factory Town, which is way up there. Okay. So I'm going to go place this on the other track. Yeah. Sprinter there.
this on the track and then switch this around. On the main track, put this on the main track and then do the side track there. Okay, and it does a beep beep, we get going again, we back up and go. Actually, we can go ahead and go right away. Right over that track, that's gonna look some good stuff. I'm gonna be happy with that.
Rocket Money, you can track your spending, cancel unwanted subscriptions, and lower your bills. Users save an average of $720
gonna go to the round table, turn it around again so that we can be facing that way, get hooked up to the train and ready to go, then grab these two jobs. 7,000 apiece, and we should be able to get down there in the required time. And I got it. Should be good there. Right by St. Southwest and go up. Make sure that we got these all ready to go. That one ain't so bad, will fit, it will pop there. Right through the bypass, go around all this and back up and hook up, then go turn the two jobs and get going. And this will be the last job of the night, but I'm hoping, really am hoping that we're gonna get enough. Slow this down just a little bit going through here.
Some people like to highball through the yard. I'm not that type of person. Get close and we will jump across. Okay, here we go. First time running two different jobs at the same time. Make sure this is ready. Okay. It's gonna be fun. Let's do this. Right when we get that noise. Everything's down. Second we go, we go. Counting it down. Now we can get going. All
things refilled real quick. Getting going. Let's go. Everything's already lined. So we're good there. We're hoping that this is going to allow us to do it. Tons. This is the most that we can actually handle. But we're hoping this pays for everything. No, 31 first, and then back into 41, I think. Okay. Yeah, 41 first, go past, and back into 31, and deliver the second one. Yeah, looking at it, that's what I'm gonna do. Less train switching, the better. And let this thing run downhill all by itself. I mean, we're gonna do a 90, then a 60, then a 50. We might as well leave everything alone.
Down at the end.
Sammy, don't touch that. It's someone's old food.
Here we are. Do you have the key?
You have both of those.
All right. Not working.
Promise. Try flipping it over.
Okay. You got me worried there.
Give me yours.
You have mine.
Don't go there. Go on a real vacation. Go RVing. Learn more at GoRVing.com.
We're still going to want to get the cola ones, but I'm hoping that will be the where we are next. Ooh. Slow it down. 50s to the left, 60s to the right. We're on the 50. That's an increase. Don't gotta worry about that. Okay, so that would be there. Yes. Go ahead and warn him. Another shunter here, we might actually stop and grab it. Thank you. see, we're just going to bring this up to about 45. I should be happy with that. Still doing good time. It's 31 minutes. Thank you very much for the follow. Keyboard not reacting to the B. I think I broke my B button. Or beard down, sorry. Hey, how's it going, my man? At least I think you're a man. I'm not trying to judge there. It's my guy. Stay slow, holy cow. We got about 1 kilometer before we gotta have that going. We got 8.2 kilometers to go. That's looking like about a third of our time. Yeah, we're doing just fine, I think. Boom, 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 boom. Slowing it down a little bit. Smidgen down. I don't have enough brake power. Ooh, that always sucks. I know that exact feeling on both of those. So yeah, that does suck when you're hot, but you gotta wake up in 3 hours. Ooh. Oh, I do not envy you. I gotta be up in about 6 hours, actually. And I'm looking at that. Once we hit the 60, then we need to start wondering if we need to slow down. Go ahead and give it a good hit. 2.5 bar. I might have done too much, so I'm going to keep the engine going to help it out. I had to do 1 bar. That's part of the mod. You actually have to use more engine power to go up in speed in this. I'm right by Chicago, actually. North Illinois. Actually do truck driving out there through the Midwest. Go ahead and blow the engine up. Why don't we do that? We're already trying to do this. A little bit spicy. Okay. Okay. Mi caliente, not good. No bueno. Red Sox, okay. I like the Red Sox, actually. As long as it is... I mean, I hate the White Sox, so... I got Class A, I mean... I couldn't do a Class B. I would have to be able to tow, too. Still looking... looking at good time. We gotta make it here within 31 minutes with this little shunter. And then split the load in half. It's showing the back load is on 31, so we're gonna do 31 first to drop it. Then go up and back into 41 and drop the second one. Oh shoot. Be honest with you, not really a big fan of sports anymore. They got too political, and I'm just not into politics, so I was like, nah. I won't do it. I don't want to be in politics either. But, man, it's... I gotta say one thing, though, about this game. I do like, when you stick your head through the glass, like, how does that work? Oh, right there in the face. My guy is dead. This train is a runaway train now. Someone is going to die. Probably supposed to do that a little bit sooner. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Holy cow. Oh, nice. You know, I do want to try something like that. One of these days, as a simulator, I want to do airplanes. I want to do ships and all that. I'm going to be next person using American Truck Simulator. I want to do all sorts of stuff like that. If there's a simulator for loading and unloading trains, I want to do it. You know, not only, but like warehouse work, I would love to do it. My next job will be starting at 6 a.m. and I won't get done until about 9 p.m. And then I'm going to be sitting there for 10 hours off, then gotta drive back 5 hours. Drop my truck, and then I get to go home. So, but yeah, Amazon, that's a good place to work, I hear. They pay pretty well and everything, I think, right? And 4 to 2, so that's 4 to 14:30. You're working a 12 and a half hour shift there. That's a pretty good, decent shift. On time. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just checking against each other. Let's go ahead and rev this up a little bit more. Try to redline the engine, blow the engine up, and get this all the way in there. Where we're going, we don't need no trailer or no train cars. Yeah, 10 hours. Sorry, God, my brain is that bad lately. It's just half awake. I don't even know. Yeah, 10 hours including a lunch break, so 10 and a half gone. Depending on how you're driving to work, it's not too bad. Hey, you overtime after 8 or overtime after,
Everyone gets AT&T's best deal on the amazing.
40.
Everyone. So people are really listening to jazz. People who hate jazz because they don't understand jazz. People say they do understand jazz, and that's why they hate jazz.
Okay, we're going to have a... not going until we get that really hot.
Get the new iPhone 14 Pro on us. Visit att.com for details. But no jams. Offers very good.
Let that cool down a little bit while we go 40 miles per hour on level grade. I mean, we're not doing bad on time. We're going to make our bonus, I think. Oh, four 10-hour days? Okay. All right, so it's overtime after 40. Some places do overtime, you know, after 8 hours, in some places the other way around. My job, we do no overtime at all because we're paid by the mile, so
Well, I work a 12 to 14 hour day. I get no overtime, work an average of 60 hours a week. And come along and do this, because this is a lot of fun, actually.
It's the OG Jeopardy with celebrities.
I'm being very honest. I love doing this. Chit-chatting with you guys and all that is my favorite. Let's go ahead and rev that back up. Let's keep this right here because we're going up a grade. We want to keep that. Neon Ninetales, thank you very much for the follow. Ninetales, oh man, someone who plays Pokemon, I'm guessing. Because Ninetales was from Pokemon. Unless you talk about a cat of Ninetales, and I don't really need to know why it's neon. But if that's what you're into, you're welcome to join. My wife's gonna kill me. I gotta get some soundproofing. I'm loving this game, to be honest with you. I'm technically local, but I do overnight runs. And yeah, I'm loving this game. I'm a truck driver by trade, so I really wanted to try this. Right now, if everything goes correctly, which I think it will, we should get the bonus for this. And then we should be getting paid for the bonus. And I think we will have enough to get our steam engine. And that's why I'm really getting into it. Really want to get it. God, that's going to be a steep grade. Oh, I hope that doesn't slow me down that much. I mean, we got 13 minutes to get this in there. I'm only going 16 miles per hour is not helping us. It's kilometers. So I say miles per hour because I'm so used to it. But yeah, I am a local, not over the road. I got four daughters. Oh, mod to get unlimited money. I haven't done that yet. I got some of the other mods, like the Dispatcher, the Realism mod, and all that. But I did not want to go and get the mod for unlimited money. Not yet. No choice but to slow it down. We're going to be going left. It's flat. Hopefully we can pick up a lot of speed in that area. I want to go ahead and slow this down. I know that we're going to hit grade right afterwards, but I'm going to try to get some speed up because I really want to get up this grade. Make sure that we hit this time. We got 11 minutes to get there. I still got to switch out the cars. So, we'll get one, maybe not the other one, though. If I got no choice, I'm going to get only one, then yeah. Everything's looking good. It's running good. Keep on going. Run up. Go ahead and run the engine up a little bit more. We're going downhill now. Everything's off the gray, off the switching area. I still gotta get used to the horns. Not used to that very much. That's something that I'm not used to when I'm crossing something, is hitting an air horn. But I will get used to it. Clunk. Oh, my guy's dead again. That's the only thing I don't like, is the trees clip through pretty bad. I get that that's a pain in the butt to fix, but you kind of wish that they had it where no trees were allowed to spawn across the tracks. Oh, gotta kill the air. No, we gotta have this thing still up there a little bit. I kind of got no choice but to leave it going. I'm hoping it goes flat again. I know that you keep on seeing me pop that thing up, and you're like, dude, just let it go. Let it go. And it's like, nah, I can't. I gotta keep on looking where I'm going. And times are very important to me, even my real job. They're very important. You know, I gotta make sure that I'm always making my times. Because if I don't make my times, then the place that I deliver to doesn't have the goods on time, and that's just bad for both of us. So, 10 kilometers. Please let me make it through this. There's no other trains in the, or need to be come through. I would be plowed out of the way real quick. A new guy freak out about this. You guys are probably like, dude, you're gonna miss times. Just get it there, you'll be happy. I mean, seems like we're taking forever though to go 2 kilometers. Check that out after the stream, and yeah, I would make sure to look at that, because that's something that I get interested in. I've always been interested in, you know, loading and unloading planes and all that, and how it all works, because I'm not delivering to airports at all, so I've just never seen it. This has me going to C-41 first. Okay, it has me at C-31. And we're going to stay on the C-31 to drop the back cars, run over, get them paid. If we're going to have time, we're probably not. We're not going to make it. Let me go ahead and take a look at this. Neat, man. Really is. Alright, let me go back to this, and yep, we're still doing the same thing. Not gonna make it, but that's okay. I mean, let's see, we got 7 there, and 7 there. That's just about 15. No, we're not going to get the 50 grand yet. Oh, that sucks. I wanted to end the stream on that, but I kind of got no choice. We're not going to make it unless all of a sudden we start flattening out. I mean, we're pushing it hard. Real, real hard. Oh. Trying to flatten, nope, not even flattening out. Still uphill the whole way. Just hoping to get a good bonus, get 15,000, or get 20,000 total. Just look at that. Hey, I'm gonna lose chat real quick, cause okay, yeah. Oh, good. That ain't too far away. There's a brown one. We might start picking up some speed. That would be awesome. If somehow we still make this, I'm gonna be shocked. I really will be.
ABC Sunday.
Your favorite stars are ready for their close up with celebrity.
Going up in speed though. Sweet. We're gonna make it. If not, we're not. But I do want to try this. And 63 for that side, right? Yep. Missing. Where are you? Ah! just barely 1 minute late. I mean, just 1 minute late. Oh well, nothing we can do. Oh man, just barely missed it. Down here. Oh, so close. I think that's what I'll do next time that I'm here. And we'll also do that one. Yeah, we'll do these two to get them ready. And then, yeah. Okay. Now, let me see. I don't have this anymore. City. No. I am in machine and factory town. Okay. there's Roundhouse, okay. Right there's the shop. Hey, it's finally open. Hey, what can I buy? Nothing really, but hey, it's a nice thing. Yeah, so we will definitely do the shunting jobs next in the next stream. So thank you all very much for joining. Thank you very much to Neo Nine Tails and Beardones. Very much thank you, both of you, for following. It has been a very interesting chat. It has been a very interesting time, but I must go to bed now if I'm going to safely do this. So we have shut off the engine. Now, here's the thing. The history on this channel is I will always pass along this stream to someone else. So, give me a second. Let me see. Who is streaming this? So, just some random guy named Boone. Well, okay. So, let's see if there's anything else. Let's see. Got some train simulator. And we got people up to 8. I think we're gonna go with this guy. Yeah, gonna go with this guy. Alright, let me go ahead and get his name. Hopefully he's not canceling. All right. And then there you go. Thank you all very much for joining. I appreciate it. My name is Daniel Boone. You can catch me every time that I stream right here on The Boone.